keep moving with more news on 7 Action News This Morning.